The city of Conneaut isn't messing around when it comes to lawn care. They want their residents to keep up with their yards, and if they don't, they could get in trouble.
Something should be done with having the lawns kept up with.
Linda Donnelly says most people do a good job maintaining their property, but she says there are still some eyesores in the area.
I've seen a couple bad lawns that people that have vacant homes and aren't keeping up with the mowing of the yards and that.
Conneaut already has a law requiring residents to mow their grass. But city council felt it wasn't tough enough, so they decided to make some changes. There are now stricter penalties. First-time offenders will get a minor misdemeanor and have to pay $150. And if it happens a second time, they'll get a misdemeanor of the fourth degree. That carries up to 30 days in jail and includes a $250 fine.
I think that's a little intense, but I think they should be fined. I don't think they'd really need to go to jail.
Martin Conaboy disagrees. He says the new punishments are necessary.
I think you have to penalize people to make them realize that it is important. If you didn't have consequences, people just slough it off.
The city's law director wasn't available for an on-camera interview, so she issued us this statement instead. It goes on to say, in general, the city will be recommending a fine as a penalty in all cases, particularly in regard to non-repeat offenders. However, the Conneaut Municipal Court judge will make the final decision in regard to sentencing. In Conneaut, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.